students, so in the question we have been asked what experimental data can we get from the activation energy.